in my groove.
I'm mixing the ace with a purge till I can't even feel my face.
Got the devil on my phone, I keep telling him
I won't die, I won't die, I won't die, I won't die.
I just lost my mind. All these Percocets, I might make some more.
All right, what's up, YouTube? It is your boy Q, and we're back again with another video, another Yeet video, in fact. If you guys have not already heard, Yeet just dropped Geek Pack, which is the deluxe to 2 Alive. Oh, you guys know that we had to make a video. In this video, I'm doing something pretty cool. I made a beat, and I put some Uzi vocals on it. I'm not going to tell you what song it is. Keep that a little surprise. Then I did my thing, tried to sound like Yeet, and put some vocals on it. So this is basically what it would sound like if Uzi made a song with Yeet, but it's not an if anymore because they already have 2 songs on the Geek Pack. But yeah, this is what it would sound like if Uzi and Yeet made a song together, but it's me instead of Yeet. And real quick, before we get started, if you could do me a favor and go down and hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. And also, anytime during this video, if you're enjoying this video or if you like what you see slash hear, go down and hit that like button for me because it'll help push this video out on YouTube. We'll get that algorithm going. Yeah, if you can leave a comment too, that's always great. And last but not least, if you can follow me on Instagram, that is just the best spot for you guys to stay up to date with what I'm doing. But enough talking, let's jump in FL Studio and we'll break down the beat first. All right, so here is the project right here. I guess I really can't keep it a secret anymore. The vocals that I put on this were actually Exotour Life. This song was actually in the scale of B minor, and I kind of just based it off the Uzi vocals and then just made like a chord progression around it. And shout out to boy Sunboy, he sent through some one-shot kits, and bro, he has some fire one-shot kits. I'll have his link down in the description if you guys want to go fuck with those, but let's get the ball rolling. So I started out with this one-shot right here. All right, so here's the chord progression right here, and basically all I did was I just made some fifths. So this is a fifth chord right here. And I just copied and pasted them. You got this one, and then this one, and back up. Basically, how you would make a fifth is if you go up here, basically, I have the scale highlighting on. So if you go to view, scale highlighting, I have it set to B minor, but you can choose whatever scale you want. Go to your root note, or really any note you want. But basically, if you make a triad, you get this. And all you have to do to make a fifth is just delete that middle note in the triad, and now you have your fifth chord. And this kind of just, it sounds like very gritty for some reason. I don't know the music theory behind it. But it just, it's perfect for like Yeet beats. So all I did was, if you drag that down, you can see it matches this right here. And like I said, we just copied and pasted that over, brought it down again, and right there. Then like I said, I added some color notes up on top here, and then like this little melody to fill in the empty gaps. And if we play this, this is how that first original chord progression sounds. Yeah, so super simple, but you instantly just get that Yeet feel. And then right away, next, I started working on a lead. I used this sound right here, again from Sunboy. All the one-shots I'm using are actually from Sunboy in this. Sounds like that. You know, this kind of reminds me of that Futsal shuffle lead, but I kind of just made this pattern right here. I was going to say simple, but I guess it's not really too simple. And the key with this, I was kind of trying to stick to small notes and just trying to make it a little bouncy. But here, I'll show you what this sounds like with the main chord progression and the lead together. Yep, and then we moved on to this pluck right here. Again, one shot from Sunboy. And I made kind of like a super simple, just repetitive melody. As you can see, it's just this right here. And then that repeats again. And repeats one more time. And then here are those 3 sounds together. And that's the whole melody right there. I was trying to keep this super simple because, you know, with Yeet, vocals are always super complicated and needed a lot of room for that. And also, I kept these very quiet. As you can see, the melody is peaking around like -9. Right after that, you know exactly what we did. We moved on to the drums, which are all right here. I started out with this hi-hat. And we didn't do that typical Yeet pattern. I actually just did right click fill 2 steps, and I added a few rolls right here. So right after that, we moved on to the clap. So this is what those 2 sound like together. And I added this little snaring. After that, we added 2 open hats, and those are all the drums. By the way, I am using my cyber drum kit for this. I'll pop that up so you can see what it looks like, but it's always available at my website, quintinbobbitt.com. And the final step to the drums was this 808 called Church. And I love this 808 because it's just just gritty. It's mean. And then last but not least, you can't forget that bell. You guys have cyber, you know this is included in there. It's under the keys section in the one-shot kit called Secret. And it's just a little simple tubular bell. But you add that and you just instantly get that yeet sound. Boom, but that's it. And then of course I just added the little Uzi vocals, but I'm gonna show you that later once we pull up the vocal project. And I'll show you guys the preview. Let's do that now. All right, so here is the full vocal project. And I say this in all of my videos, but of course, this is probably looking a little bit different to you with all these colors and stuff like that. And that is because I am using my vocal template. And the reason I made this vocal template is just to get FL Studio to feel like Pro Tools, because I was just used to comping in Pro Tools and it just felt easy to me. So I tried to make it as similar as I possibly could to how you would comp vocals in Pro Tools. If you want to grab that template, this is what it looks like. It's always available at quintobaba.com. And then for the actual vocal preset, I'm using my Yeet 2 Alive preset. I'll pop that up as well. But yeah, this is what it sounds like when it's on. The crank! And I guess first things first, I'm just going to show you guys exactly what this sounds like. So without any further ado, this is what it would sound like if I made a song in the style of Yeet with Uzi.
I won't die. These diamonds dancing on me till I'm dead. I won't lie, my Twizzy got this red dot on your head. They gon' push us to the edge, they want all of my Twizzies dead. It's kinda crazy, yes, yes. It's kinda crazy how I'm famous and I'm still moving bricks. Calling me stupid all you want, but I got more than one to bring. Kinda crazy how you watching me, you follow my every move. And I don't even care about it, I'm steady just in my groove. I'm easily ace with a purr till I can't even feel my face. Got the devil on my phone, I keep telling him I won't die, I won't die, I won't die, I won't die. I just lost my mind, all these Percocets. I might make some more if I make it sense. And I know it's kinda crazy, I want Perky 6. And it's wide body Tonka making perfect sense. I'm pulling up in Tonka trucks, this is different. All my money coming in, it's magnificent. Different colored diamonds dancing, a damn chameleon. It's blue ship after blue ship after blue ship, these is millions.
Alright, so I've been getting comments, you guys saying you want to see exactly how I make these vocal chains. And realistically, I mean, I have a video explaining how I made these before. I'll link that down in the description below, but I'll go ahead and show you guys what it looks like. So we started out with Auto-Tune. This is my favorite version of a pitch correcting plugin. Got the retune speed sitting at 7 and the humanize at 13. Like I said, this is in scale of B minor. Nothing much to that. And then it's just pretty much my default chain, just with some Yeet adjustments. I got the NS1, which is a noise gate. Got our first EQ, just kind of shaping that sound. No frequency sweeps at all, as you can see. Got a de-esser, obviously taking out any of that harshness that's sliding through in that high-end band. Got our first compressor, the R compressor, one of the most famous compressors, most used compressors. Threshold sitting at minus 22.8. Got the ratio at 5.63 to 1. And then we got the attack and release both hitting pretty quick. And then we move on to the SSL E-channel, which is just an EQ that kind of replicates an old like hardware board. As you can see, I'm just boosting some highs, taking out a little bit of lows. I always say this is my favorite compressor. Very typical settings in here. You're gonna have to change these to how your vocals sit, but got the pretty fast attack sitting like medium with the ratio at 8. Then Fresh Air, you guys all know about this plugin. Kind of just add some warm harmonics. Then another EQ where I am actually using the dynamic setting to compress some of that low end. And like I said, this is my Yeet 2 Alive preset. So if you want this, you can grab it at quintobaba.com. But other than that, I basically just copied these settings and added some different effects, brought the reverb up on some of the doubles, brought the delay up on this one, I believe. Oh, and then there's this new thing that I just learned, one of my favorite Yeet Adlibs effects. So this Adlib track right here, as you can see, I have it bust out to this high pitch knob. All this is doing is going into an Auto-Tune Pro, and we're using this transpose, bringing it up to 12. So I'll show you what that sounds like. You're going to hear like kind of like this almost like whining effect. Yeah, I finally figured out how to do that effect. Honestly, it was so much easier than I really thought. But yeah, it sounds good. So now I'm just going to show you guys exactly how this preset really sounds. So I'm going to take all of the effects off, just play like this section over here, and then I'm going to turn it back on. All right, so this is with all of the effects off. So get ready for something that does not sound good at all.
I can't even feel my face. Got the devil on my phone, I keep telling him I won't die.
won't die. I won't die. I won't die.
All right, then I just went ahead and turned those effects back on, and I'm going to play this again for you guys. And also on my master, I do have this preset that I'm dropping very soon. There's a waves version and a stock version for you guys that don't have the waves plugins. It looks like this on my website. Yeah, I'm going to have a video going over how to use that and exactly what it does coming very soon. But for now, this is what the actual preset sounds like with all the effects.
Just in my groove. I'm mixing A's with a purr until I can't even feel my bass. Got the devil on my phone. I keep telling him I won't die. I won't die, I won't die, I won't die. I just lost my mind, all these Percocets, I might make some more.
And then one more tip I got for you guys. So a lot of times in Yeet Beats, you get like those dropouts and then like some stutters and stuff like that. So always try and do that if you really want to sound like Yeet even more. And then I also wanted to add a kick. So I just duplicated a track and just added a kick right here. Yeah, I'll show you what these stutters sound like. Yeah, super simple to add, but it just always sounds really good. I think I got another one over here. Yeah, just, you know, something super simple, but it sounds good. It's super easy to add, but really helps make the song really come to life. And as always, the last thing to do here before we do end this video is just end it with a freestyle. So without any further ado, this is how that preset sounds live.
Chameleon. It's blue ship after blue ship after blue ship. These is millions. I got money in my pocket, steady building all this shit. From the bottom like a building, I might go and take your bitch. Moving money, moving bricks, moving bags. I got this 5 city, sit inside this bed like I'm a. I got blicks and shit, I got blicks and shit. She sucking dicks and shit, she sucking dicks and shit. I might pull up on your bitch and take that shit like I be owning that. Every time I'm in this city, I got all my trouble back. I'm in your city, turn that bitch up, 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 up. I got diamonds dancing different colors, shit like a chameleon. I'm making all these millions, I'm filling up my bag. My twizzy got this money like he coming in with bags. I got everything I wanted, build that shit from bottom, bottom, bottom. Build that big old booty, by the builder in this motherfucker. Yeah, you could build a fucking booty like it's built a bad workshop. Fucking on this bitch and I got big, big, big fucking blacks, 5 7s, all this shit that I be moving like a big fucking living. All these diamonds, that's a different color shit. I get my twizzy, all this money, got chips.